Oh. presence there is fullness of joy. Just turn the eyes of our heart towards you this morning, Father. Spirit says one thing is needful. Be worried and scattered with your mind on many things. One thing is needful: to sit at his feet and to hear his word, and to be consumed with this Holy Spirit of grace. We thank you, Father. You just direct our hearts today and this week, Father, to keep our minds set on the one thing that is needful, Lord. Not to be distracted and concerned about many things, Father, but one thing is needful, and that is you, Lord, our treasure, our great reward, our beginning and our end, our all in all, our salvation and our life and our healing and our strength. Our eyes are fixed on you, Lord Jesus, and your glorious kingdom.
His kingdom. It's about his will being done here on earth as it is in heaven. And for us to be part of that kingdom purpose, we have to lay down all the me and the I's that are in there. I confess, I woke up worrying about my kids. I woke up worrying about my money, my Christmas plans, my everything that had to do around me. See, God wants to use me. He wants to use each one of us for his kingdom purposes.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
And to be the mother he's calling you to be in his kingdom, to be the wife he's calling you to be in his kingdom.
Thank you, Lord.
To be the friend and the daughter and just the servant of Jesus. You have to lay down all these other things. You have to take an analysis and clear out everything that is not of him. Because it's his will. His plans that need to be done, not yours.
Thank you, Lord.